We are beginning on the crime watch, and a man who says he will not stand by and become another statistic when it comes to robbery. This is exclusive video of him backing up those words. The man who wants to be anonymous was held up early Saturday morning at a convenience store. Instead of turning over the register, he lunged across the counter and took the gun from the bad guy. Action News reporter Carlos Regueira spoke to him today. Carlos is live in our Salinas newsroom.
Dan, this is a classic case of the bad guy going in for a cash withdrawal and instead leaving with a lead deposit. Let me set it up for you. 3 a.m., local convenience store here in Salinas. A clerk notices a guy come in wearing all black gloves, black mask, then pulls a gun. We let the exclusive video take it from here and the man's voice. Take a look.
I wait for something bad, you know, maybe something happened to me. The guy say, give me some money, and I say, the register is locked. And the guy say, well, give me some cigarettes. And I'm asking, which kind of cigarettes? And the guy say, give me some Marlboro Reds. The guy missed something. He missed hold the gun with the right hand. I know the wrong hand because that happened to me before, and the other guy, he got the hand and the right hand. And he pointed me in my chest. And this guy never pointed at me really good. He's distracted. He's looking for something. And I was thinking about my daughters and about my life. And I said, I didn't give a chance to this guy doing nothing but me.
So you know right now you're going to take this gun from him?
Yeah, I was thinking. And I said, nah, I didn't give a chance to this guy. Get the money and I'll get my life. And that's why I do what I did. I'm telling the guy, you do the wrong thing. You're going to shoot me for $50. And the guy say, yeah, I'm going to shoot you. When the guy say that, I was thinking, nah, you're not going to shoot me. I'm going to shoot you. And I do. And I never think in two times to shoot the guy.
You did shoot the guy?
I shoot the guy.
What do you say to the next guy that wants to come and rob you when you're working?
The next guy, I didn't give a chance to say anything.
Now recall, folks, this comes on the heels of that town hall meeting when the mayor and the police chief of Salinas asked residents to do something about crime. I don't think this is what they were talking about, Dan. As far as the bad guy, that is a real mystery. We called the watch commander of the Salinas Police Department earlier this afternoon. She never returned our messages and our phone calls. However, the clerk at the store tells us that the police did a thorough check, a canvassing of the neighborhood, and they never found a wounded person or, in this case, possibly a dead suspect. And he tells us that the police checked local hospitals, and he never turned up. So that is the real mystery that we're left with tonight. Dan?
I wonder where he is. All right. Thanks very much, Carlos. Clerk says he's not happy about having to shoot the guy. In fact, he says he's having to take medication just to sleep at night.